Anya gets punished for dancing and her parents get arrested. Finally, my homework is complete. Now I can play with my toys and watch some TV. Mother Russia, look at the way these people are dancing. So elegant and majestic. I wonder if I could try to follow along to see how well I do. Actually, maybe I shall. This will be quite fun. Now, let me see. Just a little tiptoe to the left and a little tiptoe to the right. Arms spread apart. Wow. I'm actually flowing with the music. I am getting pretty good at this.
Lizana, what do you think you are doing, young lady?
Nothing, mother. I was just watching some television, playing with my toys, and dancing.
What did you just say?
I just said I was dancing along with the dancers on television. What's wrong with that?
You stupid little brat. You know very well that no dancing is allowed in this house.
Still, no dancing in the house. But why?
You foolish little girl. Do you have any idea how wrong it is for anyone in this family to dance? Your father and I have clearly set up a household rule prohibiting dancing in here and beyond.
Greetings and salutations, my lovely wife and daughter. I'm home. Wait, Natasha, why are you so angry all of a sudden? Is something wrong?
Duh, there is something wrong, lad. Our daughter started to dance in front of the TV.
CHTO. Anya, were you seriously dancing in front of the TV?
Duh. Father, I was.
Anastasia, Ekaterina, Kozlov, how dare you dance in the house? You know you are forbidden from dancing in this household. What is it? You have brought dishonor to this family. For dancing in the house, you are grounded for 10 whole years. And for your punishment, we shall smash your home.
Not my masters, but dolls. Please, mother and father, don't do it. It's not worth it. I don't deserve to be punished for dancing. You can't do this to me.
Beg for mercy all you want. It will not save your precious little matryoshka dolls. Said you would don't yell to them, you little dancing brat.
Please, don't smash it.
Step aside, young lady. You will not interfere with your own punishment.
Stop. Put me down.
Okay, Natasha, do it.
Please don't smash it.
Silence, Anya. Receive your punishment.
Mother, this is madness.
Stop crying. That's what you get for dancing.
I agree with your mother. If you had known why dancing is not allowed in this house, we wouldn't have done that. So this is what you get. Now, go to your room right now.
And stay in your room until we say otherwise.
The next day.
Anya, can you come down here for a second?
Anya, stop pouting. What happened yesterday was over and done with. Move on.
I'm sorry, mother, but I wouldn't be this upset if you hadn't smashed my...
Do not talk back to your mother like that. You get what you deserve and you do not get upset over it. But luckily for you, we've got a surprise for you that will cheer you up.
At this point, If the surprise is anything but a new doll, I am not interested.
I can assure you that it's much better than that.
Okay. What is it?
Your aunt and uncle and two cousins are coming to visit.
I can't believe it. I am getting introduced to my aunt and uncle and two cousins. I can't wait to see them.
That's what I like to hear from you. But before they get here, we must warn you. If you dance again or even say anything to them about yesterday, we will extend your grounding time and spank you. Do you understand?
Yes, Father. I understand. Just please, don't spank me.
Good.
Mother Russia, it must be them.
Come in.
Privet and salutations, brother. It's nice to see you after so long.
I can tell, Dmitri.
Oh, look at how little Anya's grown. She looks so adorable.
Spasibo, Aunt Olga.
So, Vlad and Natasha, what do you say we go to the kitchen while the kids play?
Certainly, Dmitri.
Okay, Anya. Your father and I will be at the kitchen with your aunt and uncle. Remember, behave yourself.
Okay, Mother.
So, Anya, how have things been here at home?
It's fine, mostly.
What do you mean, mostly?
So, Olga, Vlad told me that you were working as a nurse. How's that going for you?
Well, it can be stressful at times. Being a nurse is not easy. But the important thing is to ensure the patients live longer and healthier. So it was definitely worth the risk.
Vlad? How come there's a plastic fragment next to the trash can on the floor?
Plastic fragment? What are you talking about?
Dmitri, is something the matter?
Olga, I'm getting the sense that something very suspicious is going on here.
Suspicious? What are you talking about?
I think Vlad might be hiding something. Because the plastic fragments I found happen to be from a Matryoshka doll.
Uh-oh?
What do you mean, uh-oh?
So, your own parents, our aunt and uncle, grounded you for 10 years and smashed your Matryoshka doll for dancing.
Duh. They even threatened to spank me if I ever danced or said anything to either you two, my aunt, or my uncle about what they did to my doll yesterday before you came to visit.
But why would they punish you for dancing? That doesn't seem right or fair.
Wait. Your parents did what?
Uncle, how did you know?
I was on my way over to ask you what happened to your Matryoshka doll, but I overheard your story. Plus, I saw a piece of it next to the trash can in the kitchen, and I was under the impression that your father might have had something to do with it.
Not just my father. Both of my parents had something to do with it. He may have planned to smash my doll, but he had my mother do it while he forced me to watch.
Mother Russia. I can't believe your own parents, my own brother, could ever do something like this. And for what? Dancing? That's not even close to being a good reason to punish you.
CHTO.
Vladimir Kozlov, who gave you and Natasha the right to punish your own daughter for dancing. How could you two do this to her?
CHTO.
Anya, what did you say to your uncle?
I told my uncle and cousins the truth. My cousins asked me how I was doing here. What did you expect me to do? Lie to them?
Oi, you miserable little brat. You have disobeyed us for the last time. For that, you shall be punished.
Turn around and bend over right now. It's spanking time.
Stop. You will not lay one single finger on your daughter. She doesn't deserve to get spanked. Vlad and Natasha, Olga and I trusted you. And yet you dare try to abuse little Anya.
Step aside, Dmitri. And you will be punished and you will do so now.
Come back here, Annie. You will pay dearly for telling your own uncle on us.
Dmitri, what's going on here?
Olga, we got to call the police. Vlad and Natasha are about to spank Anya. They broke her toy and grounded her for 10 years for dancing in the house.
Chito, you got to be kidding me.
And yet, it's not a joke. This is a very serious matter. My own brother and Natasha should have been committing an act of child abuse.
Oh, that's it. I'm calling the police right now.
Privet, you have reached the Putin court prison. What's your emergency?
Privet, my siblings-in-law, Vlad and Natasha Kozlov, started to abuse my niece, Anya, since yesterday. They grounded her for 10 years and smashed her Matryoshka doll for dancing.
CHPO. Child abuse. In Moscow. This is against the law. What's the address?
We are in Moscow 107,031 Petrovka Street 5, Russian Federation. Send over an officer right now. Our niece is in terrible danger.
Okay, missus. We'll send a few officers over right now.
No, we left to run now, we don't know.
So, any last words before we begin to spark you?
Somebody help me. I'm going to get beaten by my own parents.
Freeze. This is the Turka police force. Vladimir and Natasha Kozlov, you two are under arrest for child abuse. Come with me to the police car now.
Hey! Hand me! Get these handcuffs off me!
Yet. You and your wife have committed a very serious crime.
Release my husband right now.
Yet. That's never going to happen.
Oi! Unhand me! Get these handcuffs off me! Stop it!
Vlad and Natasha Kozlov, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will be used against you in the court of law. Let's go to the police car right now.
This
hey,
is my brother Anya.
Let us
we
go.
Will see you and the rest of the family in court.
We will see about that, mother and father.
To be continued.